Jack is afraid of Jill. Jill is afraid of Jack. Jack is more afraid of Jill. If Jack thinks that Jill thinks that Jack is afraid of Jill. Jill is more afraid of Jack. If Jill thinks that Jack thinks that Jill is afraid of Jack. Since Jack is afraid that Jill will think that Jack is afraid, Jack pretends that Jack is not afraid of Jill, so that Jill will be more afraid of Jack. And since Jill is afraid that Jack will think that Jill is afraid, Jack pretends that Jill is not afraid of Jack. Thus, Jack.